Just like Adobe InDesign, Scribus is desktop publishing software. But Scribus is 100% free. To get the most out of Scribus, it is best to install a plugin called Ghostscript. So what does Ghostscript do? With Ghostscript, you can import a PDF in Scribus and view it on your screen. Ghostscript makes it also possible to preview your prints. And check maximum ink coverage. And Ghostscript lets you import EPS vector images. To download Ghostscript for Windows and Linux, go to www.ghostscript.com. Then click on the download button. Then click on Ghostscript. If you have Windows 64-bit, click on Ghostscript AGPL release. If you have Linux 64-bit, click at the right on Ghostscript AGPL release. If you have Mac OS, go to pages.oregon.edu/koch. I will leave a link below the video. Click on Ghostscript 9.55, full PKG. You get an installer package, which will install itself. If you installed Scribus before you installed Ghostscript on Windows, go to File, Preferences, to tell Scribus where Ghostscript is installed. Click on External Tools, and click on the Change button at the right of the PostScript interpreter. Now, you can give in the path to Ghostscript. Open your Program Files folder. Then click on GS, and click on GS9.53.3, and click on Open. Then click on Bin, and click on Open. And lastly click on GS64C.exe, and click on Open. Then click on OK. When you had installed Ghostscript, before you installed Scribus, Scribus will find Ghostscript itself. Now we have Ghostscript and Scribus installed, let's start learning Scribus.